Oh, Jesus, what are you doing? That whole house is gonna fall. Oh God, oh God. Why are you pulling at the foundation of a house? The whole thing is gonna cave. Oh my God. But what were you trying to do? What were you trying to do? I don't understand. And what did you think was going to happen? Oh God. No, 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 no. God, bro. Bro, they come with a key for a reason. Ah! Oh, 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 E! Ah! Don't tell me you're gonna fall in. Serves you right trying to smack a fish. What? Oh, man, yes, when your apron gets stuck, it happens. It happens, it sucks. Oh!
That's right.
But what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you deserved that one. Ooh, the LCBO is not gonna be happy about that one. No. Thousands of dollars. Sota, maybe you should have it like written down, the words that you need to spell before you spray them on the ground.
First step towards reaching through the fear and getting to the power of trust. You're gonna trust that I catch you, I'm gonna trust that you fall.
Don't do it, don't do it.
Trust me.
No.
Okay, let's do this.
No, she doesn't trust you.
When I say let's do it. Okay, Laura, let's do it. All right, right there. I got your attention.
Oh my God.
Trust is crucial because you trust yourself. She's fine.
She's legit holding her neck. And she's fine?
Trust only you. She's okay. She's all right. She's fine.
Dude, at what point do you stop the lecture? Oh my God. And the fact that he wants to keep going. She's fine. She's fine. If there's no blood, she's fine. Like, come on, man. Knives back to school for kids? Yep, those are definitely not Oreos. Ooh, I wish watermelons came in all those colors. Taste the rainbow for sure.
People who had one job and failed miserably. This person put up a sign that says give cyclists space, but it blocks off the entire bike.
No.
This guy asked for some cheese on the side, but the employee just literally stuck it on the side of the
sandwich. On the side,
this person
y'all,
gave the baker a
literal
flash drive with a picture they wanted on the cake, but instead the baker put a picture of the flash drive.
No.
I recommend not going to this college of architecture and planning because clearly they can't plan to fit the C on the sign. I don't know who thought putting swings here was a good idea, unless they're trying
no
to make a
way
portal to Hogwarts. On the news, they were supposed to blur out the people in the background's faces, but you can still see them perfectly fine in the mirror.
Oh, in
lastly,
the reflection.
I don't know how no
oh,
one noticed
damn
that this giant billboard does not line up.
It seems like nowadays everyone needs like an assistant to double check their work. Like the assistant needs an assistant who needs an assistant to make sure nobody messes up.
Grocery store has a sign that says stuff.
No, it doesn't.
Someone put cement over this cone instead of moving
what
it. This person got a fork that wasn't cut into a fork yet. This sign says it wasn't made in China, but if you look closely, it says
made
it's made in China.
China.
Whoever painted this road was too lazy to move the garbage. So
are you kidding? That's
it
a fail.
Like, what are you doing, man?
What a fail.
It's no sense.
These people had one job and completely failed. Someone put a street light right in front of this guy's driveway.
No, they
if
freaking
I lived in that
did
house,
it.
I'd be calling the
what
city immediately to get them to remove it.
Yes.
I don't know who made this, but this slide would make you super dizzy. This screen is blocking anybody from using the sanitizer. I guess it's
how can
it
you even
pretty. This phone repair shop pump messed up their sign. Now it looks like you're paying them to break your phone. This bathroom has stalls that are way too high. If you saw this
ew
in public, would you just wait until
no
you got home?
You could be sitting on the potty and because we can't see your face, it's like we don't know you. Hello, Janet. I know those shoes. I would recognize those hush puppies anywhere, Janet. I know you took a big dump in there. What are you gonna do? Oh, oh, oh. Those are all boxes. You gotta know they're unstable. Cardboard boxes of shoes. They're weak.
No.
What are you doing? Don't do it. Good luck. You thought your shift was over in 10 minutes. You're going to be here for the rest of the night. I hope you brought a duffel bag and some pajamas to work. What are you going to do here? Oh my gosh. I love how focused he is. He is so focused. Let's see this. No, he didn't. You cannot. You did not. Oh, you dead. She's like, fire this mother effer. Fire him. He's like, Your Majesty, I'm so sorry. I didn't know it was you. I thought it was only going to be my bloke, my friend coming. I'm sorry. That's a horrible accent. But even more horrible is the fact that this guy is now jobless.
Hi, my name is Kyle.
Oh. So you see there, I see what happened there. They remembered to blur out the license plate of the front of the car, but they didn't remember to blur out the back of the car. You could probably Google that license plate or like get into some sneaky system and find out who it is and where they live. And that's just creepy. Oh gosh, what are you doing? I love that there's this contraption. Work today, honey. Oh, you know, just got covered in balls. A bag of balls fell on me. Oh my god, what did you eat for lunch today? Balls. Oh my god. Oh lordy. Oh lordy. Oh no. Oh, ow. I bet he didn't expect that to happen. Damn. Ouch. He's like, no, I'm out of here. I'm out of here because I... He's like, where should I go? But I don't actually want to lift anything because I'm like, do as little as possible, get as much as possible. Look at him like, man, I'm so tired. I am so gross. I'm sure you're tired from running around the tub a couple of times, but like... You didn't do... I love the high five. That's the best part is like his friends don't even realize... He didn't lift a finger. Oh, yeah. Oh, that leg just cringes me out. Oh, the funny thing is she looked like she was getting ready to give a mouth of sass and then she fell on her ass. Oh my God. Oh, I hope her leg is okay.
I would like to pawn this TV, sir.
Where are the legs or stand for it?
Oh, I forgot the stand for it at home.
I need the stand to pawn it.
Okay,
to return it? Where's he
Here
going?
Here is the stand for it.
Where is he going? What even? Oh my God, he brought the TV stand.
That's a nightstand.
What the TV sat on. Bro.
Yes, you asked for a stand. I just put it on this.
Whoa, what a fool.
No, I need a TV stand, not a nightstand.
Right, the one that
what
attaches
to the TV. What do you mean this is all I got?
It has no stand or legs. I'm not going to take a nightstand.
It's going to fall over. It's going to fall over unless it's attached to a wall. How can you sell that? I mean, you can, but like... Oh, gosh. Don't check your phone. Oh! If you liked deep fried apples, this is perfect for you. There's your deep fried apple. Girl, oh. I hope you have everything backed up.
How I quit my job. I won't be coming back or working tomorrow. I've thought about it and I'm not happy here at all. I'm sorry for the short notice. What
oh
aren't
my God.
I happy about? And are not able to give a 2-week notice.
That's what I was thinking.
Just everything going on. I've been looking to leave for a while now.
Oh man.
Can you at least work tomorrow?
Nope.
please return her keys and let me know when you return them. Thank
you. Okay. I mean, that's not the worst case scenario. That employer accepted that resignation. Oh, no way. Does she work at a tanning salon? She burned. She literally put a sign that said closed for maintenance and walked out of that joint. Oh my God.
Anyway, got a job at Shoppers Drug Mart as a stock boy.
Okay.
And that was an eye-opening experience for 40 minutes.
40?
They played the same three songs about four times in that 40-minute span. Then I went back into the office and gave him my X-Acto knife and my apron and my name tag. And I said, you know what? Thank you for having me. For this 40 minutes, it's been an eye-opening experience. This isn't for me.
Wow. That must have been the quickest hire. And like, you haven't even finished putting in the hiring papers and you're already having to like put in the resignation. Like, how do we even pay you for 40 minutes of work?
I am taking this the wrong way. I am. I'm offended and I'm hurt.
Subway.
I'd like you to understand that today is gonna be my last day.
Ooh, she didn't even know she was gonna do that.
What? Come on, for what? Because I'm getting literally bullied. You would have saw the text messages. You would have actually opened your phone and read them. You're asking me what the problem is. I know you can't deal with it. I know you can't deal with it, clearly, because you can't even respond to me saying, hey, sorry about this, but maybe I'll speak to you tomorrow. You can't even say that, not even a little bit. So who am I? What am I to you?
Right.
I open your store every day, and then you treat me like this. No, we're not speaking about it tomorrow. I'm done. I hate the way I get treated here. I get paid shit. You told me I get paid good. I get paid shit, and I get treated shit.
Oh my God, so much going wrong there, getting bullied at work. Listen, the service industry is never easy. Working in a restaurant can be the shittiest job ever. Customers treat you like crap. Managers treat you like crap. Just crap. Crap. So, I mean, clearly it hit a boiling point.
Best way to design for your work.
Oh no. No, sorry for your loss. I'm no longer an employee. No? You're kidding. I don't accept your resignation. Please be here next Wednesday from 5:30 to 9. Thank you. Well, guess what, boss? You're going to be surprised when you have no one to cover your closing shift. See ya. Like, what? I quit? No.
Attention Walmart shoppers and associates, my name is Beth from Electronics. I've been working at Walmart for almost 5 years, and I can say that everyone here is overworked and underpaid. The attendant policy is bullshit. We are treated from management and customers poorly every day. Whenever we have a problem with it, we're told that we're replaceable. Ooh. I'm tired of the constant gaslighting. This company treats their elderly associates like shit. Jared, our store manager, you're a pervert.
Ooh.
Retta and Kathy, shame on y'all for treating your associates the way you do. I hope
she's
you don't speak to your families the
out.
Way you speak to us. Shout out to Kamini, Patty, Chardell, and so many more. Walmart doesn't deserve y'all. Manage it and this job. I quit.
I mean, if you didn't quit, you were certainly going to be fired. But damn, she called them all out.
We get fired. There you go.
Okay. Oh, she just tossed her uniform right on the counter. Like, if you think your employee can do better, there's a way to go about it, an encouraging way to go about it. Telling them, oh, well, we know you can do better. I can do better. I'm gonna find another job better. A higher paying job better. Okay, let's see. Hey. How are you gonna quit?
Today's gonna be my last day.
What?
I quit.
Oh,
are you serious?
Yep.
Oh. Who is this? King Goes?
I'm quitting my job today. Today's
Staples?
The last day.
Ooh.
I'm out of here. Hey, Jesus, do me a favor. Record this for me.
Staples, cool. I knew it.
So, Let's go ahead and do this.
All right, so this guy brought champagne.
Fuck this 9 to 5. And we gonna live it up. We gonna be millionaires out here. You know what I'm saying? Nobody can.
He's gonna pop the champagne.
This is your life.
He's not gonna climb on top of that car. I mean, you know what? Good for him. He's loving life. He's done with his job. I don't know about that walkie-talkie, though. He's going to have to do like a weird walk of shame back in there to return it. Or hopefully his friend can take it in for him.
Come quit my job with me.
Okay, let's go. Let's go quit your job.
Starting off with
walk in with you. Oh, sorry for your loss.
Never mind. Yeah. Was not sly enough.
I love the color.
It's giving animation.
Oh, is this going to be like
this is going to be so good.
A slideshow?
I'm scared, but do you want to see what they said?
Oh God, what did they say? I want to know what they said. I want to know what they said. Maybe they didn't even respond. Some businesses are just so salty.
Hell nah. I am not cleaning that.
Uh-oh.
I ain't cleaning that.
No. Ooh, that is not fun. I would not want to be a dishwasher.
Actually, what? I quit. No. I quit. I quit.
I'm Mick quitting today.
Attention, Texas Roadhouse.
Oh, I love Texas Roadhouse.
I would be careful eating our food because it is dirty as fuck in the kitchen and we do have bugs. We have managers in here that don't know how to talk to their motherfucking servers. We walking the fuck out and we not dealing with this shit. And I'm not playing about the bugs. Be real careful with that bread. Real talk.
The bread, the bugs are in the bread. Ooh, she just spilled all the tea. Ew. I'm not so sure if I love Texas Roadhouse anymore. Ah! You want some bugs with your bread and cinnamon butter? Damn. Unlike you.